Ladies and gentlemen, the reason why we're here tonight is to celebrate the wedding of Mr. and Mrs. Colin Exner.
For my sister, I was like, holy crap, my sister's about to get married in 30 minutes. Seriously though, Kelly has always been so loving and caring towards me. And I'm so happy to be part of her celebration with Kyle. Kelly, you have been a great older sister, and thank you for helping me and guiding me through life. And Kyle, welcome to the family, bro. You two are perfect for each other, and I hope you have a lifetime of happiness. Cheers, everyone.
Every time I think of Colin Kelly, I go back to the first time he brought her home. And we were all sitting in the kitchen in the living room, and she asked him if they could go fishing. And we pretty much did from then on out. That was the one. That was pretty much the one there. Colin Kelly, they've helped me make some big decisions in life, and for that, I tell them thank you. You know, I probably don't tell them enough, but I do. And I've always had a good brother in life, and now I'm getting a good sister. So, y'all are both lucky people to have each other, and I wish y'all the best. So, here's the happy couple.
People, a big round of applause.
Okay. If you've been married 6 hours or less, off the floor, please. Stop where you're at.
If you get... All right. 30 years or less. Y'all been practicing? Nope. This comes natural. Atta boy. All right, next we have Kelly's gonna dance with her dad. Here's I Loved Her First. On three, everybody say ah.
Look,
one, two, three.
At the two of you dancing that way, lost in the moment, in each other's face. So much in love, you're alone. changes everything. Life must go on. And I'm not gonna stand in your way. I loved her first. I held her first. And a place in my heart will always be hers. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, still hard to give her away. I loved her first. How could that beautiful woman with you be the same freckle-faced kid that I knew, the one that I read all those fairy tales to, and tucked in the bed.
Some competition there as far as the dancing part. On three, everybody. Ooh, one, two, three. Smile, but more than anything, Tip Kyle and his mom. Big round of applause.
For those of you that might have seen it when you walked in, I wrote Kelly a poem 11 days into us dating. I thought as a good bookend, I'd go ahead and write one for tonight. June 25th, 2016, where two became one with God in between. Surrounded by loved ones, family and friends, and also a God that forgives all our sins. Tonight we remember all those who passed on. They live on with us, their victory's been won. To our families who've helped us all throughout life, through the good and the bad, the laughs and the strife, we would not be who we are today without your guidance along the way. To all our friends, co-workers and such, thanks for your friendship. We love you so much. We're humbled and honored to have you all here, so eat lots of food and drink lots of beer. In closing, it's simple. We're thankful and blessed, but this planning was long, and we all need some rest. So here's to a happy marriage. I hope Kelly's not mean. June 25th, 2016.